Issue: no gap between plunger wall setting nut and clutch lever. There should be 2 to 3 mm gap between plunger wall setting nut and clutch lever. If gap is not there, loosen the setting nut and adjust. This is okay case.